Give me the bag!
Stop! Stop! No!
Yo, what the fuck?
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes.
And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
Yeah, baby. I've been waiting my whole life to get to this moment. We are here. Where are we? I don't really know. My final destination, I don't know. Am I gonna die when I walk through these doors? No. I'm not gonna die. Carissa's hair is gonna die.
Ooh. It's all going.
Because I'm having her hair salon cut it all off.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. Yeah, and for what you did to me earlier? Yeah. Yeah, come on. No, you're getting a cut off. Let's go. What? Are you embarrassed of me?
Yeah.
She doesn't want me to vlog inside. Okay.
I'm being real. Do not fucking embarrass me.
I will not embarrass you. I won't vlog inside. Do you want to get in my selfie? Awesome. Yeah, boy, I got kicked out. I don't think you're allowed to vlog in there. And Carissa was a little bit embarrassed of me.
But why?
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 Yeah, oh God, frick. Hi, Max. Why would your mom be embarrassed of me? Yeah, I don't know why either, bro.
What's up, you guys? My name's Nate Garner. Welcome back to another vlog. If you guys are new here, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and hit the like button, because you already know it's gonna be an epic one. This is Nate the narrator, back with another vlog. And you got it right, folks. I'm narrating it. Again, Nate the narrator. It's been a long one. Yeah, I'm just gonna piece it all together because it's crazy. And I'm kind of pissed off right now. We'll get into that later, Carissa. I'm gonna freaking break up with you if you keep pulling the Seriously though, if you're not subscribed, you should. We take big W's every single day. We're the best family on YouTube. And there's merch dropping on merch first. So there's 3 days left until merch drops, baby. Be ready for it. And be ready for this video. So let's just run right into it. To start the day, your boy had to go to the Apple store and fix his broken MacBook. It was a brand new $2,000 MacBook, and it's broken. Like my love life.
Hashtag relatable.
Like my social life.
Hashtag relatable.
Like my bank account. Hello, darkness, my old friend. It's just broken, Apple.
Come on, man.
Here I am at my least favorite place in the world, the freaking mall. Let's dance, baby. Yeah, going to the mall by myself, probably not a more uncomfortable time for Nate Garner. Not something I recommend for anybody, but if you do it, good for you. I just can't. Oh God, a grandma's looking at me. I'm freaking nervous, bro. Here at the store of Apples. Time to get my shit fixed. What? Excuse me. Oh, okay. Hey, mall, can you say buy the merch on March 1st, baby? Get your merch, baby. Hey. Your boy came home from the Apple store. Yeah. Dude, the funniest thing happened today. Carissa, she was being the good girlfriend she was, and she was setting up a prank.
Upset, you guys. Yesterday I tried pranking Nate by putting green hair dye in his shampoo, and turns out he likes being green. He ended up going outside telling everyone he hit 500k. If you haven't seen that video, link in bio, it was pretty awesome. But like, that prank completely backfired on me. So today I am going to do, here's a little preview, I'm gonna do the beat up prank. I don't know why this is the most requested prank. Like, do you guys hate me? Like, come on. It kind of hurts my feelings. What would make me feel a little bit better is like, if you guys bought the merch on March 1st, that's all I'm saying. Plug, plug,
plug.
Right now, I'm going to put on some makeup and maybe, I've never done this before, so I'm gonna try a black eye, maybe a little bit of blood on my nose or something, we'll see. If you're new to this channel, we do things a little bit different. We always put a little bit of a tweak on things. So the twist in today's video is I'm having one of our friends come over and he's gonna be dressed in all black with a hoodie, and I got a beanie for him. I'm cutting holes in the eyes and a mouth part, so it's just like a full-blown face mask, so Nate can't see who it is. He's gonna get a phone call from me saying that some guy is following me and I'm scared, and then when he's coming outside, I'm gonna have our friend fake beat me up, and Nate will see that, and it's gonna be awesome!
Ah, oh, bravo, just bravo. You gotta give her a slow clap for this one. She is setting this prank up like gold, baby. I would not expect this out of Carissa, because that's a prank queen right there. To everybody that thinks that I'm the one who wants to keep pranking everybody here. No, 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 no. Carissa loves the prank war, and she's the one who continuously makes it so much worse, just like she did right now.
He's here! My beater-upper, thanks for coming over. Outfit's great, but I got one little finishing touch for you. You wanna put that on? Yep, this is awesome. And this makeup, you guys, it's so good. I'm so talented. This is gonna be awesome. I'm so talented. So right now, we are going to go find the spot to set this whole thing up and put the plan into action. We're here at the location of the prank. All right, guys, we're testing out the angle. What the fuck is going on?
When I got back from my Apple appointment, Carissa gave me a scary phone call. And then she pranked me, so. It was funny, dude. I so didn't almost kill somebody.
What? What the fuck?
Enjoy.
Hello?
Hey, are you home yet?
Yeah, I just got back. Where are you?
Okay, I'm walking back from the store, and some guy is like, he looks really sketchy. He's been following me for a little bit now.
Where are you?
I'm out front. I'm almost back to the apartment, but he's like,
well, just get in, hurry.
Can you come out here and walk back with me, please?
Where are you?
Please,
where in the apartment are
you? I'm out in the front and by the park, please.
Just, why is there nobody? Just come, run.
No, just hurry, please.
Okay.
Hurry. Okay, I hung up. This is so good. Okay, he's coming, you guys.
Okay, all right, you guys. So I just got back from the Apple store, and Carissa called me and said somebody is following her and she's out front. So I'm gonna be honest with you. I think it's perfect for a prank, but I don't know. It's too perfect. The prank wars are getting crazy.
I don't know how this is gonna go. Yeah. Good luck to you.
I
don't know what's gonna happen to him. So let's get this going. Michael's gonna be pretending to like rob me and grabbing my bag. My face is all beat up.
I seriously hope she's not in trouble though. So if anything, this will go to the police.
Okay guys, he's coming. He's coming. Okay, go.
Give me the bag.
Stop. No.
Yo, what the fuck is going on? Why the fuck do you want my girlfriend, bro? Bro. No. Are you okay? What happened to you?
I'm okay.
Your bag.
Get my bag. No, he's tackling. Oh my God. It's a prank. Nate. It's a prank. It's a prank!
What the fuck are you
Michael,
doing, bro?
It's Michael!
Oh,
it's
my.
Just a prank!
What the fuck are you guys doing? Michael, I haven't seen you in weeks!
It's a prank! I got you!
Doing?
That's what you
Stop.
Get for cheating on me!
I was about to fucking kill the guy!
I know! Don't be mad! It's just a prank! Everything's good! How you feeling? What's going on? Talk to the Garter gang. How you feeling? Did I get you good?
Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Why would you do that so far? You took it too far.
I didn't take it
you
too far.
You took it too far.
You had a girl over
she
your
took
apartment,
it too far.
Huh?
It was my brother. I wasn't in the process of doing it with somebody. You were getting robbed.
Yeah, that was awesome. Good job, Michael.
No, Michael, screw you. Oh my God.
That was awesome. We took that W, guys. I told you.
I'm pissed.
Yeah.
Come here. Michael attacked me here.
Yeah.
There's a horse shit right there.
God.
If we rolled in that, I would have broke up with you.
But you didn't, so it's okay.
Feel my heart.
Let me feel it.
No!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
I told you guys. I told them it was a prank. I literally said it's too perfect. And then I see you getting freaking attacked. Literally. What am I supposed to do? How am I? What would you have done if I just walked up and I was like, prank. Walked away and it was real, you know?
Yeah.
I can't live life anymore. This is what I get for dating you.
It's like a code word that it's real.
Just everything in life, we have to have code words. Oh.
How do I look though? I did good, didn't I?
Yeah, I mean the sexiest person I've ever seen get beat up.
You guys wanna know why I think Nate and I are meant to be together? We're wearing the same sweatshirt.
Are we wearing the exact same sweatshirt?
Exact same.
Dude, that's, wow, that's crazy. Hey, come here, hold on. Just because Michael was involved, how does it feel third wheeling us now? Before we used to third wheel Michael and his girlfriend. Yeah. Now we're the ones together, Michael. Hey, hey. I'm holding on because that prank was so intense. I did not expect that. These prank wars are getting to me. But Garner gang, you know me. What do we do, baby? What do we do? Would you? We take big W's, and I am not letting Carissa win this prank war. She's definitely ahead right now. That one put her up a notch. And turning me green on my 500K subscriber special. Yeah, Carissa's definitely ahead in the prank war, but I ain't gonna let her win. You know we gonna take that one. Big. Oh, God. Okay, fingers. Do you want to work today? I can't do it. I can't. Big W's, baby. I cannot wait for you guys to see the merch on merch first. And now, you guys, we're kind of back to the future. So I hope this video is long enough. If it's not, play a clip of me dancing. Dame tu cosita. Ay. Dame tu cosita. Dame tu cosita. Ay. Is it still not long enough? All right, fine. I'll do it. Cut to me at my house with my family. God damn it. I don't want to see them.
Hey, look, guys, it's Bella. How's your love life going?
Follow me on Instagram. Fuck you.
Bella, sadly, her boyfriend died.
He's dead
because Bella killed him after he broke up with her. What do you have to say about your acting job yesterday?
Yeah, it wasn't my idea.
There's numbers on that. You're exposing your own son. What are you doing? My dad holds up Max's dog tag with my phone number on it.
Word out.
You're horrible. Are you going, Mom?
We're going for a ride.
What's wrong with you guys?
Everything.
That's what's wrong with you guys. They're going to school for relationships.
I'm trying to talk.
Oh, shit. It's the rapper Long Neck, you guys. Can you say your famous line? Hey, what's up, guys? I'm next up.
Shawty, make it clap. Call me next up.
I'm next up.
There you go. Hey, doesn't he look exactly like this rapper?
Hey, where's my girlfriend at?
Where's your girlfriend at? I asked her out, bitch. You haven't even met her since she's officially been mine. She's getting her hair done, and soon she's gonna be eating my butt.
Okay.
Or mine.
What? Yeah, bitch.
I got a turtle dove.
My dad has a bird right now.
Yeah, a neighbor found it. He needs help. So
we have a zoo now. We have a rabbit.
And we have a fat Mr. Incredible.
We're taking big W's for the Garner World.
Oh no, oh God, it's gonna attack me. Guys, this is the first time I'm petting a dog.
Just calm down.
Oh my God, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, I'm holding a bird. Oh my God, I'm looking at a bird in the face. I'm so scared right now.
Why?
Oh my God, I did it.
I just wanted Avery.
I did it, guys. I accomplished everything I wanted to do in my life.
Thank you.
I am now retiring from holding birds ever again. Just teasing it. You're like, this is what you could have, but you are stuck with me.
You know what they do?
You might be the weirdest person on the planet. This is house, you're wheeling out a bunny. This is just, I am in like La La Land right now. This doesn't make any sense. You are wheeling out a bunny on a stretcher. Oh my God, little W is so big now. Come here, little W. Come here, little, oh my God, guys, he's huge. Holy crap. Oh, little W Maxi, yay.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm.
Hello? Are you serious? The video's still not long enough? Well, Carissa's about to come in right now and reveal her brand new hair. Can I get a drum roll, please? Introducing the new Carissa Marie Duncan.
What?
I was about to say my last name, which means that we got married. I got a new ring. Not a wedding ring, though. Maybe soon. I don't know. I swear I have not looked at Carissa since we got in the car and drove here just so you guys can see my reaction to the new and improved Carissa. My baby got an upgrade. I'm closing my eyes. You guys get to see it before I do. Oh, I'm nervous.
5, 3, 2, 1, go!
Wow! Oh my God. Ooh.
It's different.
Damn, that's my baby.
You like it?
Wow, that's different. Wow. I never thought you could get more beautiful.
Stop it!
You did.
Lying.
I lied. Wow.
Mmm.
It's like I'm kissing a whole new girl. Ooh, damn. Damn.
Let's go to the bedroom.
You look good.
Thank you, baby.
Damn.
Damn.
Guys, comment down below right now what you think of Carissa's new hair. Oh my god. Okay. It's okay that you pranked me earlier.
Okay.
It's alright. If you guys liked the video and you want to be a part of the Garner Gang, the best family on YouTube, we take big W's every day. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Yeah, stand right there when I say smash.
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 And hit the like button because you already know it was an epic one, baby. She got me with that good prank.
I did good today.
Yeah, you look good today. And like it because my dad has a bird in the garage.
I sounded like a bird right now.
This is your daily reminder. There's 3 days left until the merch drops on Merch First, baby. Let's go. Yeah. Like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow.
Peace.
I'll do it right. Peace.
Oh, good job.